The conservatory. I wanted to visit this place with William.
Away.
Our mistress likes them where they are, so you'll have to tolerate them.
Yes, but sometimes I want to smash them into a bloody pulp, just to enjoy the silence.
Is this a riddle? We're talking about the Grand Guard, right? Not the lovely
one. What is this riding along within me? This is a fine nest, my dears. They keep the curious away.
Our mistress likes them where they are, so you'll have to tolerate them.
Yes, but sometimes I want to smash them into a bloody pulp, just to enjoy the silence.
Is this a riddle? We're talking about the Grand Guard, right? Not the lovely blood flies.
Of course. Let's have a look around.
What?
They keep the curious away.
Our mistress likes them where they are, so you'll have to tolerate them.
But sometimes I want to smash them into a bloody pulp, just to enjoy the silence.
Is this a riddle? We're talking about the Grand Guard, right? Not the lovely blood flies.
Flies adore us. We should find more of the newly dead, so they can use them.
Constant constant noise. At least they keep the curious away. Our mistress likes them where they are. We'll have to tolerate them.
No, what? Wait!
What?
I don't think you're safe over there!
This is a fine nest, my dears.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah. Noise. At least they keep the
so you'll have to tolerate them.
Yes, but
did you hear that?
Probably nothing.
But
at least they can. There's someone beneath my skin.
That's it. Eat my darlings.
Maybe some steep borage and chamomile will do the trick.
Stay away from the nets.
huh?
Nice.
Here? Let's have a look around.
There was someone.
What?
Better have a look.
Someone beneath my skin.
Our mistress hears you've been looking at her old journals in the Forbidden Archives. She's going to be cross.
Intended to take over the lenses. They get thinner, more opaque. It was tiresome to watch. I still have the old lenses and cast off parts while in the workshop. But you're not.
Jindosh was tiresome. How does this even work?
Overseer won't be a problem anymore. Drink an ocean of good wine and stay tight as a boiled owl. I look forward. For now, I need your eyes on the Duke. At least until we have the sisters under control. There's no one else I trust. Talk to you again on the morrow. Farewell. Goodbye, Dylan.
Continue to tinker with the lenses. Thicker, thinner, more opaque.
I still have the old lenses and cast off parts piled in my workshop.
To tinker with the lenses.
To watch. I still have the old lenses and cast off parts piled in my workshop, but Jindosh finished some time ago. The rest is up to me, learning to use the machine. A tricky thing, touching the void through such a device. Blood and biscuits. I look forward to using it myself once you're ready. Will you visit soon?
Perhaps. Dunwall Tower is mostly in hand. The High Overseer won't be a problem anymore. And there's the matter of my own project. I grow more excited with each brushstroke. When I come to Karnaca, we'll drink an ocean of good wine and stay tight as a boiled owl. I look forward to it. For now, I need your eyes on the Duke. At least until we have the sisters under control. There's no one else I trust. I'll reach out to you again on the morrow. Farewell.
Goodbye, Delilah, my Empress. It seems rather rude to die here. Rather rude to die here, whoever you were.
I meant nothing to my fine family. Beyond an advantageous marriage and years of childbearing. They promised me to a man three times my age who wheezed on about our wedding night. But a curious thing happened on the way to the altar, Delilah. From the first time I slipped out of the manor in the dead of night, there was no returning to my cage. Looking at the stars and drinking wine on a rooftop, I was free.
These odd lenses might be linked to what Ashworth is working on.
My father's banker and raced away from my old life toward Delilah. Those were the Coven's glory days.
Thank you. If I can sabotage Ashworth's communion device, she'll be powerless.
What in the world?
Now to activate it and sever Ashworth's connection to the void.
What will I do now? I'm ruined. I'm feeling. The things I could do. The touch of the void. Now's not the time. The lila. It was everything I had.
Nothing.
That's it. I'm done. Thank you.
What would you and Father advise if you were both here? Sometimes I dream we're all together again. As if you could ever hide your face from me, Emily. Little Black Sparrow, free from your cage at last.
It's done. Brianna Ashworth is no longer a witch.
You villain! You don't even know what you've done! A great bloom wilts and fades from the world.
Delilah, I will take apart everything you've built until I have what's mine.
Oh, Brianna. I don't believe we will speak again. The thought of seeing you reduced to such a pale, sad thing. It's too much to bear.
I hate you for this, child.
I'm not only going to restore things to the way they were. I'm going to make them better.
Ashworth's journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed.
Thank you.
Into the harsh world. You are alone, but for a few allies.
After Delilah fell to the assassin Dowd, her magic was lost, and the coven scattered. I made a new life in Karnaca. Then I heard her whispering from the void, leading me to the Duke, who heard those same whispers. Together we worked to bring Delilah back into the world, changing the Empire from the home of Aramis Stilton, 3 years ago. Across the Isles, all of us who'd been with her at Brigmore and before, we felt the magic return. Others joined. New faces, new blood. Now, Delilah is immortal. Forever. She holds Dunwall, and we've turned to corrupting the oracular order. The overseers take guidance from their prophetic sisters, and soon we'll influence their dreams.